What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
I won't be a puppet for the Asari. I give the orders around here, understood?
Forgive me, Commander. I was only trying to help.
We're done here. Crew, dismissed.
Novaria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch it through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, do not cut me off like last time. I fail to find it amusing.
Whoops.
And we're out.
I hear you. What's going on? Who are you?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know. But if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything,
I've gotta go. Good luck.
God. I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
You can't go firing your weapon at everything that moves. What the hell's wrong with you?
Sorry. I thought you were one of them.
Here's a tip. Two eyes, human. Four eyes, Batarian.
Yeah, okay. I'll remember that.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard with the Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen. We don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronis. My kids and grandkids. Nice communities. Good schools.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all 3 torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
Should I requisition a cow to walk through ahead of me?
Look, you can disable them, just not remotely. I didn't have the equipment to set it up differently. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan, I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
4.5 million people are going to die in a few hours. Don't make me trot out some tired platitude about the needs of many versus few.
But if you see them while... No. You're right. Focus on the torches. Sorry. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
Time's running short. I better get moving.
I think I'll make myself scarce in case any Batarians come back. Good luck, Shepard.
is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
Charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it. Get her out of here!
Release the Baron!
Hold it right there! This doesn't have to end in bloodshed!
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are going to die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Maybe you should take your men and go. Before you get hurt.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Spoken like a true lackey. You get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Or you can take your chances with me.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Bollock's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Bollock's a dead man. And if I ever see you in human territory again, so are you. Understand?
Perfectly. Alex, hold up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Trouble.
You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
I'm just getting started.
Predictable, but this is over. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
You don't get to leave, Balak. Not after what you've done.
What I've done? This is nothing compared to what's been done to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
I could ask you the same thing. How many innocent Batarians died at Torfin? Or had you forgotten about that?
Torfin was retaliation for your attack on Elysium. You pushed, we pushed back.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! I'm gonna enjoy.
Thank you.
you're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them, and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here?
You. But you're dead.
Is it safe?
This facility is secure, but the Batarians can always attack another colony.
I hope someone like you will be around to stop them. You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
Balak murdered Katie and the others. Blew them up with a bomb.
All of them? Katie? And her brother? Everyone? How could this happen? I thought you were... Couldn't you save them?
You need to understand something. Not everyone here in the big, bad galaxy likes humans. It's not safe. Some days the bad guys are gonna win. You ask me, the good guys made out pretty well today.
So this son of a bitch, this Balak, at least he's dead, right?
That's right.
Good. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
That Omni-tool of yours looks handy and expensive. Your gratitude go that far?
How could I say no to the woman who saved my home and family? I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well then, I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.